Another way to do this is to pop one down there. Take your chocolate and then just pour it right on top like this and let it drip over the sides. And this is easier to do when you're not holding a camera. But this works really well too. So, sorry, that was a little tough to film and do. But that's another way, instead of dipping them in. Got a lot more to do, and a whole other tray in the fridge. Yikes.